Nobody told me. What were you doing?
You have to give every one of these people a hug.
Well, the women, that's okay. Men, get the hell out of here. Nobody told me.
This is a panel. It's a question and answer panel.
Oh, now wait, it's been a tough morning. Now I have to answer questions.
Absolutely.
All right. If you don't mind fallacious answers that are incorrect, that are just tossed off just to get rid of the question, I'll be back.
Is there anything you want to talk about before
I've been, I've been behind a counter signing things for about 3 hours. They walked me here. I thought this was a rest zone. Nobody told me all these hostile faces would be facing. These angry looking people. Oh man, this is going to be difficult.
I don't think anyone's terrible.
I'd like all the women to sit in the front, the men can do whatever they want.
All right.
Let's get serious.
Let's get serious. All right. What is your question, sir?
Hi, my name is Christos. I think you don't get enough credit for helping Star Wars become such a success with getting into a comic. I was wondering, what was the process of that? Did you talk to George Lucas or his people when you started the...